We had to take one blanket, and we went out before the gate, and they were distributing to each one or two loaves of bread, and that was all. And they were counting us endlessly till it was dark. And I remember when it started to get dark, we were marching out. And I remember even short time before they started to demolish the crematorium. I remember the crematorium 1 and 2. Then crematorium 3 was anyhow demolished partly from before. But more and more demolition. And just when we are leaving, we could hear how they put most probably dynamite or what, and they demolished the crematorium 1 or 2.